So, I understand you put some flyers up all over the school.
Yes, I did.
Punk! Miss Briggs!
Why would you photo-doc my head onto the body of a rhinoceros?
Hair, hair, hair! Oh, ha!
Did you get in trouble?
Of course I got in trouble! Teachers tend to get upset when you put their heads on the bodies of big fat animals! I can't believe I let you talk me into taking the blame for you!
You had to! I've already been suspended once this semester. If I got in gusher, they'd have expelled me!
Well, here's an idea.
What? Stop doing bad things!
Hey, chillax!
I will not chillax! And get excited, because you and I get to spend our entire Saturday here, videotaping kids' auditions for the talent show.
Right, whatever.
You know, anybody but me would punch you right in the head.
Which is why you are my best friend.
Good to know. Now, why are you mine?
Because I'm a